promise you give. Hi girls. First of all, I want to say a massive well done to everyone who was involved in yesterday's House Cross Country. We had over 200 participants, which is just incredible. And we still have a few people who are able to submit their time up until Friday night. So thank you so much for being involved in that. It was excellent to see so many girls getting out there and running during these times. Next thing I want to talk about is the GSV Cross Country Preliminary event, which starts next Monday, the 18th of May, and goes all the way to the 22nd of May. So you have 5 days to record a run, which you then need to post to the GSV website with the link provided. The three age groups are the juniors, year 7 and 8, the intermediates, year 9 and 10, and the seniors, year 11 and 12. The juniors will be doing a 3-kilometer running course, and the intermediates and seniors will be doing a 4-kilometer course. Where is it? You can pick your own course, but try to make something that isn't just downhill. Have it so that it is a level playing field. Now, I'm going to show you how to submit a time. It's really easy. You just record your run and submit your results directly to GSV via the provided link, and I'm going to show you in how to do that with a video. It's very similar to what we did with Mr. Racina and our House Cross Country. So you've clicked on your link and it's taking you to this page. So scroll down. You need to select the school. So St. Catharines is down towards the bottom, so scroll down. And click. And then you need to fill out your details. So your first name, last name, and year level. Make sure you choose the correct year level. And then you need to also provide your email address. The date that you completed your run. So make sure it is between the 18th and the 22nd of May. Choose your distance, whether you did the 3 kilometers or the 4 kilometers, based on whether you're junior, intermediate, or senior. And then you need to do your run time. You need to have it in that format, the minutes, minutes, seconds, seconds. So for me, it's 16 minutes and 13 seconds. And then you need to provide a photo of your phone, so you've got proof, evidence of your run, and then submit it. So this same process will be repeated next week for the GSV Cross Country Championships. Also, one final thing, can you please share any photos or videos of yourself doing the events so that myself and Mr. Racina are able to post these in our news items. Thank you girls, and good luck with your races.